Hey guys, what's up? Toby people here. It's time for episode 3. Let's get started.
Thanks for joining us for the halftime report.
We're down by a bunch. We can still win.
It's a great step of curve with a perfect pass. Look at that form. That's a finger. Shoots it for two.
We are losing by 24 points. That's more points than I've scored.
And your best players have to play their best to have good chances to win NBA games. When you have a player like this who normally scores big, and he is playing this court, and this season of shots he normally makes, very, very difficult to win the game. To the rim, gets it to drop. Nice pass for Bull.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
To Lee. Closely guarded, he fires. Jumper off the line that time. And you can sugarcoat it, but this is a disappointing effort. One good challenge doesn't cover up the multitude of defensive sins that have gone into this game. Still takes the shot. Nails it. That's a two-pointer. Blue Albanics 1-for-3 from the field. Curry from three-point territory. Murphy. That's a catch and shoot for three. Logan the rebound. Step is team success. And how do you get team success? You get enough talent tied together who wants to play both ends. Kyrie Irving's talent offensively cannot be questioned. He has everything you need to be a dominant offensive player in this league. And the next step for him as a player, as an individual, and for their team defensively, to commit every night to doing the dirty work of defense and rebounding. I think it's going to be important for Kyrie Irving to make a better effort consistently defensively so that his team follows suit. Kyrie Irving with the ball. Oh, he shoots it. Good box out by O'Neal.
Go.
4 minutes gone by in the third. Cleveland down by 26.
professional player that's supposed to give a professional effort. It hasn't been there tonight. They're giving up wide open shots throughout the game, and that's why they dug themselves this huge hole. Iguodala for two. His jump shot won't go.
Thank you for watching. Peace.